So I think in the present day scenario, the relevance of online materials is a lot, in the sense that there are many various websites that provide a lot of material. One thing that you have to be very careful about is what materials that you're choosing. You have to be very ruthless in picking up the correct material. For example, there are many websites that post daily questions and post daily updates on current affairs. You can follow them if you want, but just be careful that you don't overdo it and you always have that balance between your offline and your online materials. Though, again, I would stress on the fact that since these things are out there, you should really use them.